All right, let's try some solos. Thank you, thank you. Feel like I'm getting warmed up. Got a couple shotgun kills. Even almost got one hopping over a fence. Only three kills for solo, remember? Yep. You putting them up for another challenge? Yeah. So we could do the Game & Mouse challenge again. Three kills and a win, which means two kills camping for days. I'm over here checking the refund website hourly. Whew. Waiting for this money. Would they ever come back and say about your warranty? I know you're still waiting to hear back from that. Take it with your tax return, you're still gonna get a new one anyways. I don't blame you. Catching fire, man. I wish at Apple I saw one iPhone that had caught fire. Apparently in somebody's pocket. Oh no. Rest in peace, cop car. Just bug through the fucking ground. Oh yeah, 1070. About to be nice. When did, like, corporate America become, like, the Ferengi? Like, buyer beware. What am I saying? They modeled the Ferengi after America. Somebody else here. She might be on the same floor as me. Might be two people. I'm hearing two sets of footsteps. Yeah. Buyer beware. Check your Twitter when you have a chance. That's why I can't do online shopping. Alright, man. Yeah, there's definitely two sets of footsteps. There's at least three of us here. One down. He's up on the roof. There's the two kills I needed. I'm in the safe zone. My heart's a racing. Much Spock, right? A much spook. I just watched a Spock documentary, so I'm like all like Spocked out. I can't believe I got that. Like, got both of those without hitting me at all. Camping time, kids. Yep. Bust out your marshmallows. Just try to camp us a win. Love having like a proper headset with like surround sound. It's great. Heard that coming a mile away. It's hard to tell up or down. That'll be when audio upgrades again. S'mores, bro. Yep. I'll grab the acoustic guitar. Nice. Yeah, my girlfriend was looking at like a gaming chair like that. She found an orange one that matches the headphones. If we're camping, we need naked ladies. Beer. I like how I shot that guy's head off, like clean off. Kept this body armor nice and secure. I think I hit it a little bit. Do you have any of the GTX 10 series on your wish list? Yeah, I actually have the 1060, the one that just caught fire for you. That one was on my wish list. But after you mentioned you're having problems, I was gonna do more research. My dad has the same exact graphics card though. He does like quite a bit of gaming, but mainly photography. Cuts down his render times. What do I need? I've got an extra helmet, plenty of med kits, plenty of ammo, a little bit more magnum, I guess, and just make bandages for days. Would be rad. But make sure to set yourself up first. I felt so bad when you told me your graphics card caught fire. I was like, oh man. It's not what karma's supposed to do. Gas is finally gonna be creeping out here. Which one of you guys started in the basement? If you go to the donate link on my Mob Crush, there's a wish list tab. I'll throw you the link directly. Oh, you see it? Cool. Question. A guy has a choice to marry one of three women: a doctor, an artist, or a teacher. Which does he choose? To pick his boobs, of course. Yeah, I gotta go far. We're gonna be gas camping it for the most part. We're just gonna hug that wall. Yeah. I knew that was gonna hurt me. So I don't know why I jumped off of it. I think I just felt I needed to waste more time. TV there. Of course, of course. It's all right though. Oh. Well, welcome, Fed. Longer than that, I swore I heard a footstep. That would trip me out. Like a footstep that wasn't mine. Could I buy Taco Bell and Jack Daniels for a week? Yeah. You could also buy a pound of some. Oh yes, I feel it. Yeah, but a pound is definitely more than a week's supply. Like, I think an ounce lasts me like a month, and I think there's 16 ounces in a pound. So that's like a year's supply. But then you have friends over and. Oh man, this is like Flight of the Conchords when New Zealand and Australia had the booths too close to each other. Nice. Really? That's rad. Oh, damn. Got him. There's the three kills. Thank you. Yeah. I think I'm right at all my conversion. I think there's about 16 O's in a pound. It is a good strain. No, there used to be an old map, but they don't use it like at all. Like, just lost content. Nothing good ever happens, and nothing good ever lasts. I'm sad I can't find a blueberry yum yum anymore. Okay. Damn it. Oh damn. Oh damn. There's the crate. Yeah, I've got the three kills. All I need to do is honestly just camp it out and wait till the win. Like, there's a possibility second and third could kill each other off if I just camp it, you know? So I do have the three kills. I really do not need to be here by the crate. Yet I keep walking towards it. Oh, it's the sniper. My drop. Drop. All I can pick up. Guess you got the sniper. Not that I'm much good with it. I did not get need to get involved in that. Four kills. Four kills. Five kills. Yeah. I do. I do. Six kills. He just walked straight past me. He just walked straight past me. Seven kill second. Seven kill second. You're gonna start throwing frags down at me. Oh, he choked on gas! He bled out and choked on gas! 7-kill win! 7-kill win! Oh! Oh man! Oh man! 7-kill win! I did it. I did it, and then some. Right? There's definitely a clip being made of that. I gotta make a timestamp. By timestamp, I mean Ghetto take a picture of my screen and the date and time. Nice! Man. Man. That's gonna boost my rank up, man. I can't even like find my camera right now. Camera, we're at the 6.5 hour mark. Challenge done, bitches. Right? Right? Oh. The gas hit him. Like the gas started moving in and I got a sniper shot into him, which took like 80 of his health. At least. So he was bleeding out. Probably had like 10 by the time he got to that tree, and then the gas hit him and he just died. All right, so let's see how it looks on the leaderboard. Oh, sorry, not leaderboard, on my top 10 matches. Ooh. Bumped off another second with no kills. It's lit, boys. Very nice. Thank you. You'll get it, Lobo. You'll get it. Nasi. Nice! I'm not sure if that bumped me up at all. I'm still in the same tier on Diamond. Sometimes it takes a little while after the match for the update. But dang. Dang. All right, on that note, let's take a quick 5-minute intermission. And we'll get right back to it. We'll just keep this ball rolling. See how far we can take this ball. Man, 7. 7 kills. I'm still blown away. I'm still blown away, guys. Sorry. Noise. So story about the noise, like how like bros say noise. I was at Disneyland and I was at the urinals and there's no walls at this one by like the Tiki Hut, and I had an old guy to my right, this bro to my, like this, you know, this bro looking dude to my left, and the old guy to my right just like can't help it, just like lets one squeak out. And the guy to my left, I'm in between both of them. The guy to my left just turns, like looks past me to the old man, and just like, noise! Noise! And walks out. 7 kills and a win, yep. I couldn't get it the other day, but got it today. Alright guys, let's take a 5-minute break, and like I said, we'll get right back to it. I'll see you guys in the chat. Thank you very much, Anton, GT Giant, for trying to sneak that one in. Oh man, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Challenge was well worth it. Thank you so much, man. All right, I'll be right back from this break.